BB Venture is going to train us on how to make ranch shape crinoline fascinator. The material you need are crinoline, yogurt, feather, comb, scissors, tape roll, and needle and thread. Take your crinoline, you fold it to two, then tie the mouth of it. You do the hemming to the end of the crinoline. You can see what I'm doing. I return to tie it again. You can see it, that's form round. Then you arrange the circle. Make sure the circle form, the shape form circle. Then you can see we have formed the round shape. Then now you design it with your feather and whatsoever you have to design it. I'm going to use my crinoline to design the center. At my hand. We have created our design, then put your feather. Tuck your feather. Look at it. I'll tap the design on it. See it and take your comb, turn it back. You can use comb, you can use Alice band. don't see it. This is our design.